Nick and Caleb in the morning.
Well, today on our show, well, we'll be focusing about saints, and we have Saint Anthony coming to our show today.
Sorry, folks. Due to some misunderstandings, we have lost Saint Anthony.
Oh, well, it's his loss. Well, today we will be focusing on our cooking segment, and we want Saint Martha to come, but unfortunately, she died in the first century.
But instead, we're gonna have Caleb cook for us.
And maybe a surprise appearance by Martha Stewart, but she's no saint. And we're back. Well, today we did some research on Saint Martha, and where'd you go, Nick?
We went to her first house, Caleb.
Oh, where is that?
It's 2 miles out of Jerusalem in a little town called Bethany.
This
is the scene at Martha's first home before it got invested with Lammas. Oh, just beautiful. And right now, I think we can get a special tour inside of it. Come on, let's go.
Well, guys, this is it.
So, I'm just guessing here, but this
was the living room, okay?
And this was the bathroom and the bedroom along with the guest bedroom in this area. And here, the main masterpiece is the kitchen. But she didn't have any utensils to work with. And that's what cooking is, using what you have right now. Maybe Caleb should be a little bit more like her. Now a word from our sponsors.
I would like to thank our sponsors, Slap Chop and Magic Bullet. Even though they wouldn't even give us a sign for sponsoring them, we had to make it ourselves, I still thank them for changing cooking forever and making it the way it should be, with appliances and more power. Welcome to our cooking segment of the show, and we are honoring St. Martha, so we're cooking one of her famous dishes, bread. This is the finished product, and well, I can't make the recipe exactly like she did because my co-host, while doing some research, couldn't really get any because he got distracted by llamas. What a doorknob. Well, anyways, I think this is what you do. You put like an egg in there or something, and of course you always need flour. And you just put it in. I think the oven's preheated. You put it in there. And now we wait. And I just think this is amazing because St. Martha would always cook for Jesus and all his friends, which is 12 disciples. I can't even cook for my co-host.
I love you, Hannah Montana. Caleb, run of chips again.
Nick, no one is wrong. What's wrong with these chips?
You know, they're not the right kind of chips.
No, Nick, I'll be the only one. No,
you don't make me a sandwich as well.
No, Nick, I don't have
you. You're the wife in this relationship.
No,
yes, you are.
Okay, well, our bread is almost done. And so I'm just gonna go get that. If you did not know too much about St. Martha, is she was living, her brother was named Lazarus, a guy who was risen from the dead, and they ate a lot of bread together in their little house in Bethany, 2 kilometers from Jerusalem, and look at that. You know what goes great from this? From another dish, from another saint, John the Baptist. He had this famous dish like locust and honey, delicious. Well, anyways, St. Martha was a saint because she was so faithful. She always had faith in Jesus, just so faithful from everything that happened, faithful that Lazarus is going to come back from the dead, and it's just amazing, and that's what I want to be like. I had faith in that bread that it would come out the way it is, and now I'm going to eat it because I deserve to, and... Thanks for watching
Nick and Caleb in the morning!
Tune in tomorrow when we have St. Vitus, the patron saint of dancing, come on the show. Nick, what are you doing?
I'm getting ready tomorrow for St. Vitus.
In that case...
What are you doing, Nick?
It's the slug. It's a classic.
Come on, Nick. You just took a good moment, and you just ruined it. I'm done.
Oh, you guys are so beautiful. I miss you so much. Why did I give you guys up for this stupid early morning TV show with Nick? I miss you guys so much. Nick and Caleb in the morning. Oh, hey, it's Caleb. Oh, Martha Stewart. What a pleasant surprise. Oh, yes, yes, I'm doing great. Oh, I did try the cookbook. Oh, and it's delicious. That Cajun chicken, just right. Oh, yeah, on BTW, you missed our show. No, we needed you. Like, we lost St. Anthony, and then we found out that St. Martha's dead, and we just needed you. No, don't make excuses with me. I don't care you had to go to a wedding. Oh, come on. I don't care that you were the bride. No, we needed you. You had a promise to me. No, Martha. No.